I first tasted semen when I was 7 years old. Nothing to say.
Certainly a startling opening line.
What is that? Irony?
I'm sorry. Let's start again. What do you want to say to me? I'm here to listen to whatever you have to say.
I was raped by a priest when I was 7 years old. Orally and anally, as they say in the court reports. This went on for 5 years. Every other day for 5 years. I bled a lot, as you can imagine. I bled a terrible amount.
Have you spoken to anyone about this?
I'm speaking to you now.
I mean, have you sought professional help?
Why? So I could learn how to cope? So I could learn how to live with it? Maybe I don't want to cope. Maybe I don't want to learn how to live with it.
Why don't you make a formal complaint? You can testify.
The man's dead.
I don't know what to say to you. I have no answer for you, I'm sorry.
What good would it do anyway if he were still alive? What'd be the point in killing the bastard? That'd be no news. There's no point in killing a bad priest, but killing a good one. That'd be a shock now. They wouldn't know what to make of that. I'm going to kill you, Father. I'm going to kill you because you've done nothing wrong. I'm going to kill you because you're innocent. Not right now, though. I'll give you enough time to put your house in order. Make your peace with God. Sunday week, let's say. I'll meet you down on the beach there, down by the water there. Killing a priest on a Sunday. That'll be a good one. Do you not have anything to say to me, Father?
Not right now, no. But I'm sure I'll think of something with